Hi. I'm saying this in English because there might be English speaking people seeing it. This is just a brief kind of documentary, and there's nothing here which can actually be called a real pianist or even an interpretation. But I found it maybe of use to document some stages in this strange development. My arms have been more or less paralyzed or blocked, what music concerns, for about 50 years. And suddenly something seems to come back. And it's not near the surface yet. It's like lifting a sunken ocean liner, and something is surfacing. And there's several different things coming to the fore at the same time. That's a technique, that's the ability to read actually the notes and to feel the emotions in the music. And it is not nearly anything I would like to present as a result of anything. And I might make blunders in easy passages and not blunders in more difficult passages or vice versa. And I just film this as if I'm just practicing, and you can see that something is happening, and we'll see where it leads to. I think I play some bits and pieces from the Chopin's second ballad in F major and the Grieg's Wedding of Paul Hagen. Slightly nervous because I know there might be an audience, but don't mind me yet. I'll repeat and do things. Thank you. something like that. That's just a little bit of this. And according to the wedding art on 12,000, I'm a bit doubt according to the tempo. Grieg's own tempo is very fast. But I'm missing something. I'm missing the hardanger feeler, the violin and the stomping and the dancing. So I'm trying a slightly different tempo. Thank you. Right now.